I'm standing in the Southern Alps at the shrine of Our Lady of Laus, or Lo, as the French would say. And here, the venerable servant of God, Benoît, as the French would say, or Benedicta, had apparitions of Our Lady from 1664 through 1718. For over 50 years, Our Lady appeared to her. She was quite a mystic. She had visions of angels. She went to heaven. She suffered the crucifixion of Jesus on the weekends. She really was a suffering soul. She was a very simple soul who was a shepherd girl. Our Lady appeared to her in a valley and called her to this beautiful place where there was a tiny chapel. And over the course of time, this beautiful church behind me is built. And the mission of this sanctuary, of this shrine, is reconciliation. Let yourself be reconciled with God. Confessions are heard here every morning and every afternoon. Venerable servant of God, Benedicta, had the gift from God to be able to read souls and to tell people where they needed to correct their lives, which wasn't an easy gift. But she helped people to get to confession. She helped priests to hear the confession. She even helped priests to reconcile their lives. And it's a call for all of us to come and to confess our sins, to frequent the sacrament of reconciliation. It's a sacrament that's often overlooked, and we don't take advantage of it on a regular basis. But God wants all of us to be reconciled, to be converted, to open our hearts to all the graces that are prepared to us. The birds are singing here, the sky is blue, the Alps are in the background. There's a beautiful church here. We came this morning, we prayed the rosary before the Blessed Sacrament with some people here in the church. Later on today, we're going to hear the Mass. This year is dedicated because it's 300th anniversary of Venerable Benedicta, and many graces are going to be poured out in the church. There's a plenary indulgence connected with this year. And many healings come through blessing yourself with the oil that comes from the sanctuary lamp in this church. So we pray for healing for all of our loved ones, all of our Marian helpers, and we ask you to reconcile your hearts with God. Mm-hmm.